Nursing staff here at the Princess Grace Hospital say Paul Gascoigne had a good night and his condition this morning is comfortable. But however speedy his recovery from yesterday's operation to repair damaged knee ligaments, it's already been made clear that he won't be fit for the start of next season. The news has deepened the financial crisis faced by Spurs. They had hoped to sell Gazza for £8.5 million to the Italian club Lazio. Lazio has now made it clear that deal will almost certainly be called off, leaving Spurs facing a reported £18 million debt. The Midland Bank has already made it clear they won't wait much longer for that debt to be repaid.